The University of California said Thursday that COVID-19 vaccinations will be required before the fall term begins for all students and faculty, amid rising cases in the state. Vaccination is by far the most effective way to prevent severe disease and death after exposure to the virus and to reduce spread of the disease to those who are not able, or not yet eligible, to receive the vaccine, UC President Michael V. Drake said in a letter to the system's 10 chancellors, reported the Los Angeles Times. The announcement makes them the largest university system to mandate vaccinations. They previously proposed to mandate them only after the Food and Drug Administration fully approved a vaccine. College students pose a high risk to efforts to control the pandemic. Last September, counties home to universities suffered many of the nation's worst COVID-19 outbreaks. As of late May, 400 colleges and universities plan to require vaccines for students. The announcement also comes as several counties in California have reported rising cases. Los Angeles County reported 1,000 cases daily for most of the week, and San Diego County reported 2,000 cases for the whole week. The U.S. is also reporting more than 1,000 new coronavirus infections every hour, according to a USA Today analysis of Johns Hopkins University data for the week ending Wednesday. Children were 22.3% of weekly reported total cases last week, according to the American Academy of Pediatrics. There were 9 new pediatric deaths. A top official at the European Medicines Agency says a decision on whether to recommend Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine be authorized for children is expected late next week. Joining a growing list of medical centers across the country, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital will require all employees to be vaccinated against COVID-19, the hospital confirmed in an email Thursday. President Joe Biden said he hopes to know in the next several days when the U.S. will be lifting COVID-19 travel restrictions on much of Europe. New coronavirus cases surged to 1,308 in Tokyo on Thursday, a six-month high, as fears rise of a possible dramatic increase that could flood hospitals during the Olympics, which start in 8 days. At least 59 residents at a homeless shelter in Northern California tested positive for the coronavirus, half of whom were vaccinated, health officials said. Keep refreshing this page for the latest news. Want more? Sign up for USA Today's Coronavirus Watch newsletter to receive updates directly to your inbox and join our Facebook group. Hundreds of protesters gathered outside the Idaho Capitol on Thursday to oppose the COVID-19 employee vaccine mandates of a few state healthcare systems. Kayla Dunn, organizer of Thursday's Stop the Mandate Idaho rally, said the protest was not an argument over whether the vaccine is good or bad, but a demand for bodily autonomy, according to the Idaho Statesman.